Echo loves his large extended family. If he could hug them, he would. But he can't. So he does this instead. Dolphins crave physical contact with one another. They're actually very similar to humans in many ways. One of the amazing things about dolphins is even when they're asleep, they have to remember to keep going to the surface for air. So they sleep with only one half of their brain at a time. And they sleep with one eye open to keep a lookout for danger. It's synchronized sleeping. Here we go. Echo knows this guy. It's his completely normal-looking neighbor, the peacock mantis shrimp. It's amazing. These creatures live entirely underwater, yet seem to be constantly taking showers. Fascinated by his eccentric neighbor.
Streaming April 3rd on Disney Plus. Two new movies. Incredible families. Two unforgettable journeys. Dolphin Reef, narrated by Natalie Portman, transports us to an underwater wonderland where every creature works together in perfect balance to thrive in an unpredictable environment. Elephant, narrated by Megan, the Duchess of Sussex, follows one family's extraordinary 1,000-mile journey across Africa on an adventure that will change their lives. Two powerful stories that show just how far family can take you. As epic and inspiring as nature itself. Both movies, streaming April 3rd.